sorry about this. This is a little bit unusual setup. Whoa. So you can see me okay, I hope. Might stick with this later on. It's a little dark, but... This chair is in the way. Okay. Sorry about the rampant. Let's do this. Sit back.
Is it here? Yes.
perfect, but we'll have to live with it. Our seas. Position because I can usually pull this off pretty good. And all right, what's this? C6. Now the G's, because we're not going to the B's yet. Say there is don't fight too hard with the way your hands naturally, like your fingers naturally go one after the other, and yes, they're different lengths, but I guess you have to think about your hand a lot and how it naturally goes, and yes, you can build muscles, I assume, to make it go an unnatural way, but just don't fight with it. And me saying don't fight with it caused me to fight with it. So I don't know. I don't have any advice for you. teenager. So stupid that the string won't. I mean, I assume that string is supposed to be. Yes, yes, it is. So if we go. Yeah. I don't know how I'm gonna figure that out, because sometimes it works and I don't know why it works and sometimes it doesn't. So B7. Song. Okay, my previous video is processed and ready to upload, but we'll do that later. Anyways, that was B7. I think I got it. I don't know if I strummed. Maybe I should do it again just so I can strum. Okay, this is a little tricky, even though it's not that different from the C7, I think. Yeah, C7. This is the one where you don't play the 6 in the first. Okay. What did I just do? I think I just played it up. No, that was B major 7. Okay. And this one. The pinky is very demanding. Thank you. BBM6, and I don't know what the second B stands for, but I'm going to do another BB. It's uppercase B, lowercase b, plus. And all the BBs start with uppercase and lowercase. And this looks easy as pie. And one open. And this is such an obscure chord that I don't know what it would be used for. But it's good to know. So that's F7, but before we continue with the Fs, I just want to do an experiment. Chord, but I don't know where to put it. So, okay. 3 mutes is something we can do without too much problem. It's the 4 mutes and the 5 mutes. I think I just need harder hands, and that's going to take a really long time because I've been barring chords for a while, and as far as I know, I'm not really getting any calluses on that part of, can you see, that part of my finger. Anyways. Obviously, that's not a song, they're just similar stuff. This one's a little complicated, just because you have to reach. I think that's all there is to it. I'm glad I can obtain that. Did I do F6? I don't think I did. It's 2-bar. Thank you. I know we could always just do this. We don't have to burn that. I feel like I've been skipping that one, so... Next page, I'm going to work on the fretwork, or the chord work, before I do the scales. I think actually I do it a little bit different every time. Second time. Whoa, what just happened? Okay. Anyways.